Talk about backwoods.
It's a yellow road, too. I mean, it's...
I don't lose our antennas.
I know. This is Arkansas chasing right here. You still have data?
Yeah, apparently. Man, it's like nighttime here. It's like some deliverance stuff here. Hans actually has two hands on the wheels for once. There's Scotty. There's a stream. There's what we're chasing. And again with the terrain. Keeping the drops from hitting us. See light again though.
I'd like to live back here.
Oh, thank you. Someone's got themselves a swimming pool.
Must be the Y.
Movie stars.
Must be the Y.
A tornado warning. Boys?
Really?
You there.
Let's get over on it.
Tornado warning, Eastern Cass County. Thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado near Atlanta. And it is 40. That's not possible. Damn it, there went one of them.
Got one across the whole road. I can avoid that.
Boy, this is nice. There's our tornado warning. Hans is still white knuckling. We're totally protected from any tornadic winds here because we're practically underground. Okay, now we can see some horizon. Nothing moving too swift up there, doesn't look like.
It's eerily still. What does that mean?
Oh, wow. Here, 7:34. We're heading toward Atlanta, Texas. Bivens, Texas.
Perfect.
Excuse me. Bonds, you're halfway there.
RV, but nothing crazy.
Except no pavement.